Let's do our good old fashioned. Oh, they are stuck behind it, and I think that that door is locked. It is. Okay. Good show.
So beautiful.
Isn't it just?
I'm loving the kind of natural environment.
Storage room. I think that's the one that she gave us the.
Yes.
Oh no, need a key card for it.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Was it this that she gave us the key card for? Should we unlock it?
Yeah.
Take him out?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna happen very quickly.
It is. Oop. Oop. Oh, missed. Ow. I'm just missing everything then.
With that, are we out of those now?
Yeah, that was not nearly as efficient as I was hoping. Another book, weapon upgrade kit, excellent. And that means shotgun, fully upgraded.
Nice.
Maximum firepower achieved. What is that? We've never seen that colour before. Regulates flow of water supply. Customized for Talus 1 plumbing systems.
Ooh, cool.
Huh. I wonder if we can take it to some sort of
plumbing thing.
Plumbing area.
Oh, nice map.
Yes. Security door. We can lock it. Okay. Crew. Alex, you.
Ooh.
We can lock onto Alex U.
Yes, let's do that.
Yeah, he's up there.
He's actually there.
He's up there.
Are there any other people we can lock onto?
Well, I think we can only have one person locked on at a time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think you can just get all of them.
Oh, maybe you're right. Oh, no, that's.
Maybe you're right.
Let's leave it on Alex, because
yeah.
I think that's. He's the big boy. Ooh, kind of stuff. Yeah, he's up there.
Hello.
Okay.
Nice to see you.
Are you saying nice to see you?
I think the turret.
Oh, yeah. He's damaged. But he's alright. Oh no, medical droid.
Oh yeah.
Diagnosed.
Hey friend.
Looks like you had a rough day.
I have had a rough day.
Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire.
I appreciate you acknowledging the roughness of my day. Repair kit. Oh, that's spare parts.
So I can serve you better next time.
All right. Head on down.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Main objectives. Is this another loading screen? I think so.
Ooh.
Lizzie Colton. Shotgun shells fabrication. Good to have another one of them.
Ooh.
Ah.
Russian beanies. Beanies?
Blinis. I think it's. And that's the crew quarters. Okay. So we've got objectives there. Do we want to go? Oh, it's locked.
Hello. Are you here for an appointment?
No matching key card.
Oh, I thought we did.
I think we got key cards for individual people's rooms within the crew quarters.
Okay.
But no. control keycard for the crew quarters themselves.
Yes.
Okay, that's good to know. Alright, so let's head around this side. Can we go around this side? No, it's walled off.
Cool.
Okay.
Do you want to go down to the lobby or do you want to go the far side?
Can we use the lobby? I thought the lists were broken and we had to do something to actually fix them.
Oh, there's more turrets.
Good afternoon, Talos. In the event of a loss,
I think we don't need to go down to the lobby.
Emergency, please report to the nearest muster station.
Ooh, neuromod.
Very nice.
Which
can
means
we get that thing now?
Yeah, we can. Doubles the duration of well-fed bonus and health gain by consuming food.
Sweet.
And then when we get three more, we'll get physician two.
Right.
And then we should be as healthy as they come. Cycle parts. A note. Check phosphate levels of plants in quad 2. Reduce sprinkler cycle by 5 minutes. See if Dr. Howard's experimental plants need water. Dr. Howard changed the greenhouse password to Xenopod 1. Okay. That's good to know. We've already gone into the greenhouse.
We have.
Bench plot given by William Yu. Oh! Who's William Yu?
Do you have another brother?
Or maybe it's our dad?
Oh, yeah.
Who knows? Okay, so we got another upgrade part.
Yeah.
So let's upgrade the shotgun even more, I reckon. I just want to turn the shotgun into a beast. I love shotguns. They're so satisfying to shoot. Okay. So it's storage.
Oh, yeah, this is what
but we now have the key code for it. 8558. I'm so glad we didn't have get her killed.
Me too.
Let's make sure we got no mimics in here. Excellent. Upgrade kit. More turrets. Q-beam cells. And we still don't have the Q-beam. Two pistols. Ooh, okay.
We can demolish them.
We can demolish a lot of stuff. Because we got an extra... This thing.
Yep.
Dismantle.
Extra wrench?
Yes. Dismantle. And then we can use the upgrade kit. Look at that. 10 shots.
Brilliant. Can dismantle that one?
Yes. Okay. So, we got two turrets in here. Got a shotgun. Okay. Let's get these turrets set up. Let's see if I can set it up here and get a view on that guy down there. And then where was the other one? Where was the other one?
There on the shelf.
Right. Oh yeah, right there. Right in front of my eyes. Now we'll get this one set up. Over here. Ooh, we got another thing. Okay. More operators. So it seems like this is kind of like the lobby in that we're getting set up with turrets and all sorts of operators, so it can kind of become a safe haven for us.
Transtar Cobalt 14 inspecting.
Right. Suit all healed up. just feel like it's such a shame that I used up all those med. We used up all those med kits. All right.
That guy's already needing repairs. Behind you. I think he took out.
Oh, yes. Yes, I think he fought the fire guy.
Yeah.
So were there.
The red triangles.
Yes.
Oh, no, it's up there.
Okay, so he must have gotten damaged and run
damage.
Away. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if we can sneak up on this guy.
Not very much.
Sneak, 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 sneak. Sneak attack!
Wow.
Oop.
I don't think he's dead yet. One more. Yeah.
Oop. Okay. That's cool. We got a lot from him.
We did. That was brilliant.
Okay. I took more down. I was hoping to not take any damage, but that's okay. Okay. What's around this side? Ooh, there's like a little secret path.
Ooh, I have
I did two. Greater mimic.
What's a greater mimic?
Oh, we've fought them earlier. They're kind of like mimics, but stronger.
Okay.
More junk. Okay. Where are you, greater mimic? Okay. Looking glass.
What's that?
It's the, you know, the.
Ooh.
Ooh. Science pistol, Thomas Tucker. Give him my Catherine, you.
So maybe that's your. Maybe that is your parents.
Maybe that's my mum and dad.
William and Catherine.
Will and Catherine. Good old Will and Catherine. Scene selector under construction. Okay. Should I break it? See if there's something on the other side? Yeah!
Oh, you're so clever!
Ah! Lots of great mimic. I need one more scan. Scan, scan. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Scan. Yeah!
Wow.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Ooh.
Oof. Whew.
So tense.
Okay, we've almost unlocked. Oh no, we've still got quite a few billies to go. Whew. Ah, another one. Okay, I'm hurting. I'm hurting pretty bad. What food do I have?
Apples.
Eat a banana.
And lemons and pomegranates.
Oh yes. How many neuromods? I got zero neuromods. It's a bit of a shame when I'm about to. Oh no, I did get the. Oh, that's right. They're all giving me double health.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Oh, good, good, good. That's just super duper.
Super duper trooper.
Okay. All right. So we got a couple different ways we can go. We can head. Is. Oh! We can go down. I hear a mimic. Do you hear a mimic?
Yeah, I think it's behind you. I think it's that way.
Okay.
Maybe not.
Should we head down?
Yeah, let's go down. Oh, there he is.
Mimic. Just another one. Remains glow. Ah! Oh! Oh, okay. Okay. Let's. fire there. Oh. Oh. Ow. Good, he gave me a suit repair kit. Ooh. We have the map for this area, don't we? No, we don't. Oh. Oh, yeah. Kind of. Why does it still say there are enemies in the greenhouse?
I don't know.
Oh, just mark NPCs, they're not necessarily enemies.
Okay.
Okay. I think this is behind the main elevator down to the, lobby.
So we might be able to fix it in here.
That's my hope. Yes. There we go.
That's good to know. Maybe we should try smashing more glass.
Yeah, it certainly seems like it. Okay. Get some bullets.
Can you get through there?
I think so. I just noticed these. Ooh! Maintenance access way. We'll go through in a second, just gonna check out.
Keep your torch on, it's kinda hard to see.
It is. I find the torch too bright. I'm not a fan of the torch.
No, I get that. You can lift it.
I can. Oh, okay. It's just back through here to the medical room.
Okay.
How did I come in here earlier and not pick up that med kit?
I don't know.
Okay. Okay, it goes down and up. Let's go up first. I always am a fan of the high ground. Null wave shield. What does that do? Shields the effects of the null wave transmitter.
Ooh.
Okay, so we can use the null wave transmitter on other people. I don't think we want to swap out anything we've currently got equipped.
We haven't used a null wave thing yet, either.
No. Which is probably means that we should be using it. Sounds like something. Oh, I can zoom in and out with this thing with up and down on the D-pad.
Oh, that's good.
Well, that's new. Good to know. It sounds like there's something creeping around. Is that just me?
Oh, there's a guy in there.
There is. Okay, let's just check under here because they always like to hide things underneath platforms. Okay.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos 1 is
okay, it looks like it needs a leverage 3, so should we
send all help requests to
absolutely
security at transstar.talos.
Nope.
Good. Upgrade kit, shotgun shells, shotgun fabrication plant. Alright. I think we should upgrade the damage of the stun gun, because we do use it from good time.
Definitely.
From time. And that also increases how long it stuns them for.
Cool.
Which is always handy. It's a weird light. I find the light too bright.
Yeah.
I almost wish the light...
just needs to be a little softer.
Yeah. Maybe the lifts don't need to be repaired.
But he said they do.
He did. Okay. I mean, there are sparks coming out here, but there's no repair sign.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe it is just a matter of. You're right, he did say that they need to be repaired. Okay. Alright, so that's that taken care of. Let's get our suit repaired at the engineering operator. Thank you, friend. Okay. And there's definitely nothing behind the waterfall. Because usually there is. You know how these things go.
Yes.
Okay, so we can go down to the bridge, which is another loading area.
Yeah.
We can go to deep storage, which is another loading area. Well, actually, we don't know. We haven't gone down there. Or we can try. I don't know. That's broken. The lifts.